Welcome explorers. This is a random find that has been on my list for a while. Hopefully get a chance to see if there's anything here. What's up? Could do a wee valet. Inside. Right guys, we're inside. As you can see, it's pretty old. The old radio. Time stood still in this place. Even the place looks trashed. Still some stuff here. Wow. Old pair of shoes. Have you guys seen my other video? I hope there's no rats in this one. Guys, I believe in this place, so I found it. So much old stuff in here. TV. I think that's the shiniest thing I've seen in here. Right, well, we're chancing upstairs. The first floorboard doesn't seem that good. Monogram. Don't know if you guys can see that. I don't move anything too much, as you can see. I say this was it's been on my list for a while. I'm just glad I got here before it's actually locked up or pulled down. brand new pack of thermals. I bought a cooler, which doesn't really fit in with everything else in here. I can't believe how old this place looks. So far so good, no rats. Christmas decorations. And we're back. I just came across this wee book. Love Almost Lost. Wonder how many times that book was read. 1923. Jeez. As I says, guys, I'm not sure about the history of the place or how many of the family stayed here. But guys, I'm going to take a few more pictures. So I'm going to pause the video here now. Jeez. How old is that? And more beds. Guys, I'm amazed how old this place is. Gently. Another room through there. Why is that blown? I'll try and get in there in a minute. collection of the letters and papers. Okay. Why is that blocking that? No bike. Here was it. Any use just to hear a noise? I swear I could hear the growl there. I've had to take my mask off, guys, I can't breathe. I'm looking right in, because you can see the floor. It's totally gone. But just look at that wee bike. I can't see in there. I don't. There's definitely stuff inside it. It looks like a chair, a mirror. Something else, must be the other part of the building. This is just full of stuff. Antiques Roadshow would make a mint with this. I won't forget this, explore in a hurry. That's a little plunger. What you hear cracking, guys, is the crates underneath my foot. The place is full. I think basically Sorry guys, just taking a few more pictures there. I just like to compare pictures or videos if other people find this, and I like to compare them to see if anything's been took or moved or whatever. It's fire damage or something happened, or just dampness, I don't know. If any of you guys have been here and you know the history of the place, you should let me know in the below comments. I can find out a little bit more. Because right now I'm lost for words for the amount of stuff that's in here. Remember guys, if you come, be sure to shut all the doors. That's the last of this Explorer. Be sure to check me in the next one. Until next time.